Good morning. I'm whispering because everyone is still sleeping. I am so tired. Last night I had like the worst case of insomnia and could not sleep. Could not sleep on top of the fact that I just couldn't sleep. And then I had Kenton rubbing my back all night. Really wasn't working. We'd gone to bed so late. I think the room was a little bit warmer than I'm accustomed to. And we couldn't really adjust the thermostat really well. And sometimes snoring bothers me. I'm trying to do my best to get ready. I feel like I look sleepy and dreary. And I don't know, I feel like my eyes look a little bit red. And I hate that, you know, you're going out, meeting people, you haven't seen them in forever, and I'm looking like I've been smoking weed. I don't know. Anyway, let's get dressed, put some makeup on, and come back and show you what I managed to pull up or pull on. So this is the look I came up with. Jeans and this kind of frollily lacy top. Let me show you in better light. I don't know, does it make me look pregnant though? Hope not. The jeans and the sandals. Close up of my face. Okay, I'm definitely very late for this meeting. Although, you know, I think it's for alumni and for the officers of the FGC SOKOTO Association. But all alumni are welcome, so I'm still gonna try to go. It's downstairs somewhere. We'll see.
Okay, so if we stick with sponsoring something like this for this year.
It was really nice to see the executive committee initiate discussion about giving back to FGC SOKOTO to, you know, the younger students that are there and trying to help support them, and also voting in new executive members, also discussing things like where the next reunion was going to take place, where and when, and apparently it's going to be in Dallas next year. Hope to see you there, 2019. And also discussion about the bylaws, things like that, financial reports. It was
it might make sense every year, but somebody did not make it this year. But it makes sense. So
okay, now, Pastor, look up. I don't have to.
So I'm meeting another Hausa person right here.
My wife was talking to me last night.
Oh, really? Oh, petite, she was covered a little bit. She had a hijab, perhaps, or a shawl. Yes,
I definitely. Remember your name?
Yeah.
Hey, my Facebook sister.
Hi.
Now he's taking a picture.
So cameras everywhere. Okay, went back to the room, changed my shirt, and brushed my teeth, and out we go. Going down.
Login information.
Oh, it's easy. Okay. Go to YouTube.
YouTube.
Yeah.
Very good.
Good. How are you? Hi, Shade.
Hello.
I enjoy watching you up there. Fellow Leo.
Boss lady. Trying to act right.
No. Really like it. Be yourself. That's what it is.
She was talking about.
Right.
We do need somebody.
What's that?
That's Megan Merkel.
Yeah, I know.
And
So, are you giving this to me?
Yeah, yeah, I'm giving it to you.
Oh, from who?
From me.
Oh, that's sweet. That's sweet. That's really sweet. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, I had one of those. Because I didn't know.
I love it.
I knew the girls I was, you know.
Going to the bus. Ha, I get to sit wherever I want.
No, you're not invited.
Oh, that's your cute wife.
Because even in S class, once they do, the teachers will ask, they will write Nurse Mekasa's, my name is not. I said, no, why was wrong? Why should I didn't even know on this list? And I'm like, but I was quiet. Exactly.
I wanted you to see everyone coming on the bus to see their faces. These are people I have not seen since I was 16, so I really, really wanted to make sure I captured everyone, but I didn't want the video to be too long, so that's why I've speeded it up some. Oh, so Smithsonian. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. National Museum of African Art. Oh, okay. Yeah, look at this. Which set?
90.
And look at this couple.
Girls.
Rock.
Girls.
Please. Tara wants to help us.
Yeah. Okay.
She's like, yeah, I do.
Okay.
All right.
What do you want me to do?
It's on film now.
It's actually on. So they just look at us.
You don't bring it to us.
Like that?
Yeah.
What do you want me to do?
Oh, okay. This is fine. Now you can take a picture.
What do I do? I press
just
that.
Press that top.
Mm-hmm. Is that what we do? You want to get in?
I can't see what I'm doing, you know?
Sorry. You know why? I mean, like that.
Aha. Uh-huh. Okay. Now that makes sense.
So some of us have gone to the White House, taken some Uber or rideshare to the White House. The rest of us are going to go walking because we've seen the White House and hopefully get these snack. Right.
It's you.
Right.
Let them run around you.
Yeah.
God is good, is right. Space is so beautiful. I'm going to look for the shops, food, and court.
This is our latest NFL mom. Her son got drafted to Jacksonville Jaguars.
Oh, wow, really?
Yep. She doesn't like it, but like I said, yeah, well, so we need some.
That's good, that's good. Very happy to
small Philly cheesesteak with pickles on the side.
See, you were meant for YouTube.
That is going on the WhatsApp group,
isn't it? These are the other price, right?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much.
What'd you get?
Oh, I just got fries.
Just fries? Me too.
Just fries.
Philly cheesesteak. Except she didn't get the mushrooms, she got onions.
Yeah, grab the one you want,
So let's say hi. You're on candid camera.
Yeah, candid camera is actually good.
We just left the East Wing.
Okay, absolutely.
But, President Trump wasn't around.
Okay.
So I'll be back next week.
All right.
Yeah.
From the Queen.
Yeah, from the Queen.
Okay, good. Perfect.
And that's okay, let me skip that part.
Finally, we're back on the air-conditioned bus, happy to get back to the hotel to cool down, take a shower, relax a little bit before the formal this evening.
There's the Washington Monument, right there.
Yeah, oh, you come from Washington Monument?
Yeah.
Back in the hotel, Kenton and the kids were straight up chilling. They were all full. They had eaten. They had watched a movie. And yeah, they were watching Harry Potter at this time.
So it turns out they went and saw The Purge. Kareem, what did you think of The Purge? It was all right. Was it scary? Really, it wasn't?
It wasn't scary.
And what did you eat?
I had two fish tacos.
And Miriam? What kind of food did you have?
Fries.
Fries and what? You look so cozy in that blanket. Can I get in?
No.
Can I get in?
No.
I'm so tired, Miriam. Have some mercy. Have some mercy. And Khalid, of course, they're watching Harry Potter. He's double dutying on his computer games. Yes, it is. You're not watching the movie?
No. Does my eyes look like they're watching the movie?
Smart mouth. Yeah. Oh my goodness, I am so tore up. So you guys like my shirt? Huh? It's kind of dark in here. Oh, let's give me some lights. I am so tired. Now I'm going to freshen up and somehow find the energy in about an hour and a half to go to this formal. What's up? Wow, you don't feel confident? Huh?
That you felt heat too much. The good life.
The good life, huh? Why, you feel like it's too tight?
No. Yeah, it is tight, but.
Okay, Mariam's healthy. Maybe I should sit, right? Wait, let me sit down. Okay, Maria. Cool. All right, let's show you what I'm wearing. Can you see? Let's close this mirror. All right. So I decided to put my hair down and got my nice little clutch. So let's go. It's a little shadowy. All right, let's go.
them. Hi.
You lift your camera, right?
Of course.
I didn't know.
Sit anywhere?
It's an anywhere seating.
Okay.
I'm sitting here, but I don't...
Today we'll just go ahead and kick off with a non-denominational prayer. If we can have Nathaniel Ike from class of 1986 to help us out, if everybody would please rise.
Of FGC SOKOTO.
We have somebody in the house who has been a motivational speaker, especially to women around the world. Please, let's give her a hand of applause.
Who knows Rashidi Akinyi? We're all old enough to know Rashidi Akinyi, right? So I'm going here. Okay. I was in Nigeria reading this last month and I was reading to teens and they were like, Rashidi Akinyi, who is that? I'm like, seriously? You guys need to take some history here. But this is called Rashidi. We are actors and our show times are.
Don't mind me. I'm just watching everybody.
Make sure you get my good side.
Hi. Sexy lady. The only Hausa man here. This is the lady that gave me the magnet right here. Now it's my turn. If I go on this side. That's no.
What would it be like? A leg?
A leg is fine.
A leg is fine?
Yeah.
They look like heads.
They look like heads. Hold on.
Wait, here's one.
Please feel free to help yourself with the soldiers in the crib.
Not minding my business. Twitter handles.
My Twitter handle is Duduosu.
Spell it.
D-U-D-U. Hi everyone. O-S-U-N.
Okay.
My Instagram is Duduosu, but it's a zero.
Okay. Awesome. Thanks.
Secondary school for 3 years. In my youth called in Kaduna State. Actually, did my orientation. Check this out. Who are those in government anyway?
Nine, I believe. He left in 73. He was a geography teacher. So he has a little short thing he wants me to read. So if you that allow me to read it. And by the way, I'm also a product of Federal Government College. Although I didn't go to Sokoto, I went to Obumo Shop. So, in the spirit of co-unity.
Nothing's changed. And Shadia, of course, remains as our vice president. So. Okay, anything else?
I haven't seen a house girl in a while.
Time.
dreams come true. I wanna be a woman for Melody. I can be a woman for Melody.
Dance with me.
Too much weight.
Oh my god, your cheeks are so red. It's the mojito. Look at your collar. Look what happened to him. Look at your cheeks. Oh my god, you look like a chipmunk. Trying to sober up?
No.
Everybody's gonna see this. I hope you know that. This is gonna be used as part of a video for the FGC SOKOTO. Oh, my earring fell off too. I guess we're both falling apart. It's good night for me. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Instead of a collection of pictures, I figure I'd give you the experience from my point of view. So hopefully you had a good time and you'll come back and see us soon. Bye. FGC SOKOTO. As you can see, the party kept going long after we left. Everyone had an amazing time. Special thanks to the executive committee and to all the alumni who came out. We can't wait to see you again next year in Dallas. Please enjoy these clips from Andrew.
Jump, jump.
Go, Dallas.
Make we scatter this place tonight.